Pain, I don't know, it's like meditating. It's like you just empty your mind out, you know? It's like if you had a million things on a chalkboard, what you gotta do today, what you gotta think about, phone calls you gotta make, bills you gotta pay, whatever. You just erase all that and you just focus on the one thing that you're doing. And you're so totally focused on it that, you know, your ego disappears and the outside world disappears. And all you're doing is basically the painting. Or whatever you're creating, you know, it's become that so much that you become like the act instead of the person doing the act. My name is Tyler Parish, and this is my art. Think about my art and what I want it to look like, or as I'm doing it, I kind of just let it unfold itself. But I want my art to end up looking like like a scene or an object or an animal or a feeling or something that can be found, like maybe in this world or maybe not, like maybe something you see when you close your eyes. Abstract stuff, you know, even like the art itself, with the way you have to think to do it, you know, like, say you're painting with sand, you know what I mean, like, sand isn't normally like a paintable thing, you know, you need to think how to, you know, make shapes with it, stuff like that, you know, it's different than just grabbing a pen and drawing a shape, you know. There's patterns in my paintings and stuff that you've seen before. You might have seen them, like, you know, cooking food or like walking on the beach or in the sky or in the water or something. One of the main things is I'm curious to see what I'm gonna make, you know? I'm curious for myself to see what I can make, you know? I go through different ideas faster than I get to do them sometimes. I don't really know that much about art history or other artists. I know a few random names that I think pretty much everybody knows, but I don't really know anybody's style or anything like that. And I kind of don't really look into it all that much because I want my style to be my own.